Okay. Ajá. Ah, ah, no. How do I get in the quarry? This road, right? To the left. Oh. Hold on, I gotta tip myself back over. It's just because I know how to have fun. I'm leaving and going, bro. Dude, you're doing a wheelie. Get out of there. Get out of there. I was gonna hook up to at least till you get out of here. All right. No. Dude, stay there. I had an epiphany. Just stay there. Just make sure you're watching me. Okay, well watch me. Oh, I didn't get enough speed. I did a slap really a minute ago. You shut up. Why don't you put it in the right spot, dude? I'm just saying. See what I did? I hooked the winch to it. Yeah, I hooked the winch to it while I was over there. I'm over here playing. sure.
Huh. Okay. I think so. Aww. So which one do you want me to do? Oh, okay. Okay, I'm going to run over and start doing. Do you want my help? Yeah, I'm gonna. Okay. We're gonna figure out how to get over here first. Yeah, I'm gonna go my shortcut. I'm going my shortcut again, dude. See how you know. Hi. Bye. See ya. Yeah, it doesn't surprise me. Well, you know, she seems better than you. Yeah. Well, I just rolled. Whatever. Don't even act like you. Did you know? I'll remember that next time I bring you and your crew food. Whatever. I think it's your crew that makes the most fun of you, because, you know. Yeah, but they're especially mean the other guy one day. I help with that moment. I was there for like 2.5 hours. Waiting for y'all to eat. The next one we do, we gotta stick together. It's more fun. Definitely for.
Well, you can, but you have to get your scout. Yeah, exactly. We can move on right now. We don't necessarily have to be done with it all. Oh. Yeah, I think so. Oh, really? I got like so many missions open right now. The big long one? I do, but after probably this map, it's a pointless truck. I used it. Yeah, it's hard. That's why I quit using it. I sold it. Well, you know what we should have done? We should have just both of us grabbed that fuel trailer, that fuel and maintenance trailer, and just went together. Well, I understand. I'm saying because it's lighter. It's not as tip. Yeah. Why does the truck have to be a girl? Oh. I'm just curious. I don't know. What are you doing? I just unlocked the warthog. It's like a scout, basically. You can put a sideboard on it. No, that's the foodie. I don't know what it's called now. I have the tank one too. That thing's killer, dude. It goes over anything. Alright. I'm going to my first checkpoint. Got one done. Yeah. In cab. Yeah. I'm down to half a tank. Yeah, I have my roof rack. What's that trailer? Oh. No, we sold it, remember? Oh no, you're fine.
That's fine.
I have my roof rack. I have my roof rack. Don't worry about me, you worry about you. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh, Drowned Island. Oh boy. I'm going in cab view. When I go through the trees, I go in cab. Yep. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, it's this checkpoint on, it's on slippery rock. Okay. There's a trailer there. Really? You can still use it. Your mother is listening to Michael Jackson. Don't ever do that again. Because I don't make him. Well, I can blame whoever I want. Whether it does any good is a different story. Dude, you're gonna be right next to that checkpoint too. There's no way you can get it done, not with what you got. You do not have the right vehicle for that. Yeah. I already know how that's gonna turn out, so you just don't worry about it. I'm not gonna come rescue you. No, she quit letting the boys clean the kitchen. No, clean the kitchen. Because, well, you can imagine. My kids are doofuses. Now you gotta tell it. Oh no, you don't. You and your timing.
Well, okay.
Yeah?
No.
Where are you at? Oh, damn. I was gonna have you refill me real quick. Huh? Oh, dude. I don't know. The I don't remember. Just just so you know, on the last map they just updated with, there's a metal detector modular on it. Okay, I didn't know if I did or not. Well, I don't know how I would have told you. Maybe I did, I don't remember. I've slept since then. Yeah. I'm making my way downtown. I mean, driving fast. I'm hoping there's some fuel station or something. That's the other thing I don't like, though. The whole fuel stations, they disappear. Yeah. I got one more to get. Yes, sir. Shit, whatever, bro. Call you guy. Yeah, it's his dad. I was hatched. Yeah. Could be worse. I could have called you one other name that's worse than that. No. Starts with a K. Starts with a K. Well, that's pretty... That's pretty bad too, but let's see, how can I put this? He would be okay. That's why I didn't say the name, son. I called you son. Done? Uh-oh. Those days when you just realize you shouldn't have gone that way. Are you kidding me? Dude, I have 6 gallons to get up there. So the 6 gallons? Hey, language, you're on YouTube. I'm up here. There's a lifey. What do we need, 11? what? How your husband's moving what? When? Probably. Well, I'll head out when you have to stop recording for that 35 minutes again. Okay. I'm trying to locate you. Oh, I see where you're at. Yeah, where are you going? Oh, why did you go the hard way? Yeah, but I'm good at what I do. Well, don't count to Corey. That was just fun. Dude, that was a blast. I launched it. You got a camper. Oh, did she? No, the kids. No, the... Yeah. What? Okay, then you moved to the camper. You can make... Then get you a cheaper camper. Gut it out. Get a gut it out and make it like a recording studio. No, not a brand new camper. Find you an older one. No, not your brand new one. Buy an old one. You know, go out and buy an old cheapy. Yeah, you don't even have to gut it all the way. Just like make it to where you can put like a 70-inch TV, you know, a 40-inch, a 46-inch computer monitor. I don't know what. Yeah, I think that's what I'll do is I'm gonna run to AutoZone. I'm gonna run to Walmart. I tried to get you to play again last night, and you're like, no. You're breaking up really bad all of a sudden. There you are. But. Yeah, I tried to get you to play last night. You're like, no. How do you figure? What about tonight? What's the latest you're going to play tonight? You got to work tomorrow? What time you got to be at work? I gotta be in at 5. That is better than 2:30 in the morning. That was horrible. Considering I didn't go to bed till 9 that night. Huh? Why? Well, I imagine so. Would you hurry up and get there? Yeah. No. I'm not at the drill. I'm just watching you on my mountain. You're moving so slow. You're moving like slower than molasses on a cold day. Yes.
Yeah.
You could have went straight though. Well, maybe not. You can go left. No, maybe not. Just go straight. Take your next available left. Well, at the T, take a left. Go left, you know?
What the?
Mm-hmm. He's got something, it's just not the coronavirus. He's suffering from ugly-otitis. Yeah. You're right. Nice try. How come I didn't get it? I might have. Yeah, I'm gonna go do that stuff. I don't know. Oh, it's a side skirt? Okay, don't sell it. I don't know. Alright, I'm out. Alright, we'll talk. Okay. I will talk to you later. Yes, sir. Alright, well, later.